This is the Super Bowl weekend here in the beach in Sosua. Moshe's Reggae Lounge. Coming to you from Moshe's Reggae Lounge. I got some new guys in the house. I just made one of them the Rastaman style jerk fish, and I've made the other two some jerk chicken. I'm gonna let them tell you as they taste. I got another brother over here. I'm not gonna put him on camera because he may not wanna be on camera. But what I try to do, I try to get the authentic taste of the customer on YouTube so that when you hear shit, you know it's not coming from me. Where you from, brother?
From Chicago.
Chicago.
I done been in Jamaica probably 6 times.
Yeah.
This is the best jerk chicken I ever had in
Thank
my life.
Oh my God. Say that again.
The best jerk chicken I ever had in my life.
There you go.
Come to Sosua.
That's Marshall's Reggae Lounge, right?
Yes.
And they ordered this shit from, when did you order?
You ordered this shit about 1 o'clock.
1 o'clock. Now, I take my time and do it. And you know what I like about them? They came back and I bring them in the back and I show them that the other side of the chicken wasn't finished smoking yet. And they was willing to wait and chill. They wasn't murmuring. And that's what I'm catering to. I don't cook pig food. Go to the pigsty for that. My brother over here, what's your name, brother?
Courtney.
Courtney. Talk to me, Courtney.
From Chicago.
From Chicago.
I love jerk.
Yeah.
This is by far the best jerk.
There you go.
Definitely you'll be back.
Thank you. Thank you. So, and this is the brother that got the fish, Rastaman style fish.
Man, look,
now check it out.
Fish, fruit, and vegetable eater now. What's the best fish? It's worth the wait.
There you go.
Worth the wait. It's very tender, charred good, nice spices, nice
smoke.
Well, everywhere. Smoke great.
Smoke nice. See?
Tender, so, exactly.
That's what I'm talking about. I talk to the people right when they're eating the food. I don't do a pre-video.
That's the Caribbean rice I haven't had in a while. Normally, Belizean and Jamaican rice.
Yeah.
The Belizean's more. Filter more.
See,
Jamaica's more. They cook one way, but this is the best Jamaican
with
rice
coconut, right? You taste
because
it
because originally I asked for. That's the reason why I asked for white rice and stew
beans. Ah, because you didn't want the bull crap. you see what? Okay, now I'm glad you know what, brother Courtney. That's what I'm glad you said that.
I'm Chuck.
Chuck, I'm sorry. I'm glad you said that, Chuck, because you know why? I get a lot of people come here and they talk about the price of my food. And when I tell them, I say, you can go somewhere else. And I'm not no chef, I ain't bragging, but you're never gonna get it like this.
Never. Never.
Because here what he says?
Never.
Thank you.
Hey, it's worth every dime.
That's the best Jamaican food in Dominican. That's crazy. Pay that money. That's crazy.
So
pay that money.
Tell him again.
Pay what he wants, it's worth it.
That's right. Because I put my heart and soul into it. His fish. Look at the fish, it's stuffed. The fish is stuffed.
Look at that meat.
Look at
juicy.
That.
See that juice coming out there?
Look at that.
It's
juicy.
So let me taste the piece of fish.
All right, I got you.
Okay, so I'm glad he said that. Now, I season my stuff correct. The rice and peas, when I cook my rice and peas, that's real coconut in that baby. Not no bullshit. So I spend the money to get this result. All right? So I don't want to hear you guys coming here talking about no crap. If you talk crap, you can go to hell as far as I'm concerned. If you don't want to wait, go to hell too. That's how I feel. All right, you want to be in the camera, bro?
No.
He don't want to be on camera, but I want you to speak. I'm not going to put you on. Speak
all,
about my...
All the food is excellent here. All the Jamaican cuisine is authentic and everything's good.
And how long you been coming to my spot?
Years.
All right.
And I wait the 2-3 hours,
he
whatever.
Wait, even if, you know what?
Whatever it is.
I'm going to tell you something about this brother. Sometimes he come here and I'm packed. You can ask him.
He runs out.
I'm packed and I run out of food.
Got to order early and wait.
There you go. That's the trick here. You got to order and wait. I can't do it now, man. I can't do it. I'm going to get it for you, though. I'm going to get it for you. So the guys come sometimes. Guys come in here and they say they'll wait. But when they sit down and they wait, then they start murmuring. I don't want that. I'm telling you straight up. You can call me whatever you want. Don't come up in here with that. If you're still willing to chill, you're on vacation, you want to be our friend, you want to relax, I'll cook you some good food if I have enough left over. All right. So once again, Moshe's from Moshe's Reggae Lounge. Out the Super Bowl weekend. It's crazy down in this joint. We got a new brother in the house. I'm not gonna put him on camera.
It's all good, baby.
You don't mind? Okay, this brother is new. He just stepped up. Whether he getting on or not, I'm gonna pause the video. Whatever he gets, I'm gonna come back to him because I want you guys to see the taste when the people are eating the food. I want to hear their expression. What's your name, brother?
I'll let you know.
What's your
L?
What's your name?
Al.
Where you from, Al?
From New York.
New York. Yeah. So now, if you get the jerk chicken, there's a lot of jerk chicken spot in New York. Man. I'm going to push him to get the jerk so he can taste that.
Yeah, that's why I came. Jerk chicken, all rice right. Peas, some oxtail gravy.
I got rice and peas. Okay. So sign out. I'm going to pause. I'm going to come back when this jerk chicken is done.
Nah,
peace out.
Word.
All right.